You need better security.
Apparently. Does this mean you're helping us?
It means I'm keeping an eye on you. And the sword.
You're here. Now then, let's bring this sword back to life. Oh, hello.
You can reignite it? How is that possible?
Commander, who's your new friend?
This is Zafira. She was a priestess of Balthazar.
And I am not your friend.
Nice to meet you, too.
Introductions can wait. We need to get this sword lit. Ritlock. The honors?
Can do. Stand back.
Balthazar senses his magic. I don't understand. Balthazar was never here.
But Aurine was.
The sword perceives him through her? Just who is this dragon of yours?
Someone who needs our help. Now, to enter the mists and attach this tracker to Krakkatorik.
Won't be easy. Can't just kick in a door like a Joko's palace.
Actually, we can. If the Brandit have been exiting through the rifts, it stands to reason we can use them to enter.
What, get dumped into some random who knows where?
It's the best shot we have. And once we're inside, Glint will protect us. As much as she can, at least.
I assure you, Blish and I have executed plans far more dangerous than this.
Ritlock, I need you to enter the mists and gather as much information as possible. Find out how to reverse the damage.
On it.
Enough talk. Let's get going.
No, Gorik. This time, you're staying behind.
What? Brother! If you think I'm going to sit around while you get first-hand experience with an Elder Dragon...
My golem body will keep me safe. But if anything happened to you, I'd never forgive myself. Gorik, this is going to be hard enough as it is. I won't be able to focus if I'm worried about you. You know I'm right.
Fine. But when you get back, I want a full report. With diagrams.
It's a deal.
Commander, before you go, can we... With everything that's happening, I might not get another chance.
Okay, Graham.
I just wanted to say, well, I've been an idiot. I know it. Sometimes I just don't use my head. But no matter what I put you through, you never gave up on me. And I didn't. I was so... I mean, you should have just knocked some sense into me. Spirits know I deserved it.
Grief can make us... not ourselves. It's okay.
It's not okay. It's no way to treat family. That's what we are, you and me. Family. Took me long enough, but I finally got that through my thick head. If From now on, wherever you lead, I'm right behind you.
Not behind me, Bram. At my side. To the end.
To the end.
Excellent. Now let's get this tracker business dealt with, shall we? Not that I was eavesdropping. Golem oral sensors. Sorry. Okay, let's go over the plan. This tracker will allow us to predict where Krakkatorik will be before he pops out. Our mission, enter the mist and get Krakkatorik to swallow this sword and the tracker. Step one, find a rift.
At least that part will be easy.
Should allow us to enter the mists.
Well, here goes nothing. Any last words?
Let's not jinx it.
What? What is this?
Great machine! It's a full-on war between Glint's army and the Brandit.
It's a distraction. Glint is buying us time.
Then let's use it to our advantage. We'll have to set the bait further inside, away from the biting.
I think I see a shelter up ahead.
The Wolf of Zara's magic! Seize
it! Here they come! Don't let them take the sword! Structural fortification, minimal interference. I think this is our spot. Now to set the bait.
How much time do we have?
Krakkatorik senses the sword. He's coming for you.
Glint!
All right, the answer appears to be very little. Hurry and clear out these branded. Okay, it's now or never. With the sword in place, and I'll get to work on the tracker. and it won't make this easy.
Focus on the tracker. I'll keep them off you.
Piece of junk. It's attached. Come on, give me a signal. Yes, Commander, it's working.
Krakkatorik draws near.
Glint.
He's heading for the sword. We did it. Feel that static? He's coming. Get ready to run.
Balthazar's magic. It's reacting to Krakkatorik.
I'll try to fix the tracker. Can you hold out a little longer?
Don't worry about me. Just get it working.
Retreat!
Glitch, we've got to get out of here.
The power source! I can't get it to work!
Go! Now!
This is no call. I'll handle it. Go, Commander! Get out of here!
What?
I'm a machine, remember? He can't brand me. You're immortal. You need to get to safety.
I'm not leaving without you.
Come back for me when the storm passes. We've come too far to give in now.
Lish!
I'll be fine, Commander. Go! Conscience is dead. I can't fix it. But my lower body can power the tracker indefinitely. I just have to take my higher functions offline. Permanently.
Wait, what? No, at the docks, Gorik said...
I know, but I'm just one person. We're talking about the end of the world. If I can buy you time to stop Krakkatorik, then...
No, there has to be another way. I'm not letting you do this.
With all due respect, Commander, it's not up to you.
Say something. Blish.
Commander? Commander, come in. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But...
I'm getting a signal from the tracker. Come on back, you two. We're gonna celebrate in style.
Commander, we're receiving a signal from the tracker.
Wait, where's...
I had my doubts about whether the sword's magnetic pull
would... there's something I need to...
would still be functioning. But like always, Blish was 100% correct. I don't...
Listen to me. Blish had to...
Don't know how I ever doubted him. Blish can do anything he puts his mind to.
Korik! Please!
Did he say anything?
He said... he's sorry.
But I saved him.
Korik! Wait!
Let him go.
There's something else. He said... we need to stop keeping secrets from each other.
Blish! I guess it's time. I wasn't ready to tell you, but, my condition? It's not in remission anymore. It's getting worse.
Worse how?
Sometimes the pain is so bad I can hardly focus. I can't calculate how much time I have, but... there's an end. Blish was the only one I told. I thought he might be able to help me stay here longer, but now he's...
Timing. If we had known...
Blish sacrificed himself to give us time to stop Krakkatorik. That's our priority.
Do you ever slow down?
Hey, we have a job to do. But there's no way we can do this without Aurene. We have to find her.
How? She didn't exactly leave a note.
I think I can help with that. The priestess was right. You do need better security. We have a lot to talk about, don't we?
Stop thinking about Blish. He seemed so invincible. I finally had him back for good. But now... he could have lived forever in that golem body. How could he just throw that away? He chose to help a lot of people despite the cost. His life meant something. His death meant something. That's powerful, isn't it? I just hope I get a chance like that.
Hey, I know you're beating yourself up about Blish, but he gave his life to save the world. We should all be so lucky. It's like that thing the Olmecon say. His memory is a star to guide us.
I'm sorry about your friend. His choice was a noble one. You should grieve, yes. But be proud of him. In my priesthood, we tend a hearth for 6 days to honor the fallen. If you want, I can...
I'd like that.
No, you can't.